Hey y'all, welcome to the Showstopper Show's Muster Bus. Today I have a Firehouse Subs. Let's go ahead and see if it's a must or is it a bust.
Must or bust.
Alright, so this chicken gyro is limited time only. I got it made on white bread. I have caramelized onions, sauteed peppers. It normally comes with just regular onions. I took that off. I also did salt and pepper on here too. But then it also comes with this tzatziki sauce, which looks amazing. And it has a feta cheese, and it has cucumbers and lettuce. Oh my goodness, this looks so good. I cannot wait to take a bite. Alright, so the cool thing about this too, look how big this is. This is the large. It's $11.99 for the large, but the awesome thing is I had so many rewards points built up that I was able to get it for free with a purchase. So I ordered a drink and some chips. So let's go ahead and taste this. Yes, it's toasted. Gotta be 100% honest here, y'all. Let's break that flavor down. That is good. It's got that Greek vibe going on with the tzatziki sauce and with the feta cheese. That is amazingly blended. The cucumbers and the veggies are so fresh. They're so good. There's nothing wrong with that. The bread is fresh, it's toasted, it's warm, it's just right. And then the added things that I added on there, it made it a little messier. I knew that was gonna happen, but I was like, I don't care. I want the stuff on there. And I don't like regular fresh onions normally. I like them caramelized or grilled if possible. Or if I do get it, it's just a little bit. So that's perfect. So I'm not gonna have that nasty onion breath lasting the rest of my workday. But oh my goodness, that is an amazing sandwich. It's limited time only for this chicken gyro. So go get it while you can. Check your rewards on your app. You might have something free. There's always something like that. So there you go, guys. Oh my gosh, that is so good. And the messier, the better. I cannot eat this entire thing, by the way, so I'm gonna eat at least half of it now. Oh, and you're wondering what I got to drink. I saw somebody out there is like, what is he drinking? They have the Coke. They have the freestyle Coke machine, so I got Coke Zero with vanilla. I did about 75% full Coke Zero with vanilla, and then the rest was just regular Coke Zero. But getting back to the gyro, not the zero, is this a must or a bust? Guys, oh, it's so good. It is a must.
Must.
Get out and try one. It's healthy. It's good for you. I love this. If I'm rating it on a scale of 50 to 100, I don't go below 50. What's the point? That is a 100. I am no lie. That is one of the best sandwiches I have had in a long, long time. That is so good. So get out and try it from Firehouse Subs. Thank you for watching. May his presence be with you always. Put a bow on this show, because that's a wrap. Show stops here.